We're at Place de la Nation in Paris at the end of a day of demonstration against Emmanuel Macron's proposed reform of the pension system. He wants to raise the age of retirement from 62 to 64.